to succeed as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful. And I'm here to tell you today, if you're going to be successful, you've got to be willing to give up sleep.